Okay, guys, we will start to make lumpia or spring rolls. What we need is cabbage, leek, slice, carrot, slice, rice noodle, chicken, chop, prawns, garlic, chop. So first, chop the garlic. We need lumpia skin and one egg. Chop prawns. Chop chicken. Collect the egg. Oops. Done. First, we add chopped garlic, prawn and chicken, carrot, cabbage, and leeks. Season with salt and pepper. Saute for 2 minutes until all is combined. We need to add Asian sauce. Sesame oil, fish sauce, rice wine, Chinese soya. This is the fillings look like. Okay, it's finished. Start to filling. Now lumpia is start to fry. Okay, I think spring roll is done after 5 minutes. Serve with sweet and sour. Lumpia kubus style is ready to serve.